Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. Today, I am at Gilmore Car Museum, Hickory Corners. It's near Kalamazoo, Michigan. But look around. Look at this. These are some amazing, very antique, beautiful, beautiful cars, trucks, what have you. Holy smokes. I want all these cars. This one here, look how tiny it is. Oh my goodness. This, if my camera will do it, switch it around, it won't do it. Let's see if I can get a good view of that. I want to read this description to you. I need to get a tripod. 1886 Benz patent motor wagon, world's first automobile. Single cylinder, 954cc, less than 1 horsepower. Is that amazing or what? World's first automobile. When Carl Benz applied for a patent, January 29, 1886, for this vehicle with a gas engine, little did he realize that his invention would change the world. Are we getting this? Patent, I'm not going to read that, is regarded as the birth certificate of the automobile and the Benz motor wagon, which was test driven in the fall of 1885. Became the world's first automobile. Bertha Benz, wife and business partner of automobile inventor Carl Benz, became the first person to drive the automobile over a long distance in 1888. In doing so, she brought the Benz patent motor wagon worldwide attention and got the company its first sales. Today, the original Benz motor wagon is displayed at the Deutsch Museum in Munich, Germany. In celebration of the 100th anniversary in 1986, Mercedes-Benz created a limited number of fully functioning exact reproductions of the world's first automobile. The example here comes directly from the Mercedes-Benz Classic Center in Irvine, California, and is in full working condition.
I gotta turn this around because I want you to see all of this. I'm gonna move a little bit. There we go. Wow. It's not much there. Just a little tiny motor. Chain driven. Can you see the chain? Two sprockets. That is beautiful history. Nowadays we call that a go-kart. Welcome to Gilmore's Car Museum near Kalamazoo, Michigan. And have a nice sunny day.